Hello, I'm Dan, and I swear this isn't my second time attempting to record this video. Eve. We're gonna do Eve. And I'm not gonna be completely awful. Hopefully. Or I am. I'm alright with getting hit once. I gotta be honest. I'm alright with getting hit once on this floor. In the previous recording that you will never see, I was Eve. Died immediately. Not a big deal. And then I ruined my Devil Deal chance by walking into a fire. Like an asshole, after playing a whole room super safe. So we're gonna try again. I'm not gonna pick up that heart. Or that one. Because I actually think being in the Horror Babylon state here is more advantageous to us than actually living. I just gotta pay attention to what the heck I'm doing. Which I know is easier said than done sometimes. Oh, this room seems like hell. Okay, how about a soul heart? Just like one. That's not very good. About a bomb and a tinted rock. Key, okay. I actually don't know how Stud Finder works. Okay. Oh, that's just wonderful. This room layout seems like real bad for us. HP. I'm gonna take it. Was there a curse room? There was a curse room. Kind of a garbage curse room. Great. We're also just going to do that. And then we're going to go down to the next floor. I have no bombs. I don't have enough money. Hang on. We're just going to... try a little harder here. You know what? No, we're not. We're gonna go. If we're trying to go to Void, we need to be faster than we're being. We also just need to not die. There's a tinted rock. Excuse me. Nothing here. Okay. Okay, just a random spider. We can deal with a random spider. One bomb. Okay. And this is where... That, and okay. Now we're back in safety zone. This is probably a secret room. I'm going to hold on to the bomb, though, in case I find... another tinted rock. Alright, feeling better about this already. And that wasn't the secret room, because this was... That's a weird secret room. Let's find the item room before we do the boss. Okay, what do you think? Something good? I think something good. Not really all that good. Any tinted rocks in here? Oh, that's surprising. Why did I want to do that? Because I want to come in here, and I want to do this. Hey, it mostly worked. Oh, that's bullshit. You didn't blow up the other machine. Oh, you asshole. Okay. Well, now we have enough money to make going to the shop worthwhile. And I think the map is almost always worth the asking price. This boss can be a little bit annoying at this stage in the game. Because it deals a full heart of damage. At least this one is better than the one that drops the silkworms on the ground. The regular version, that one can be real tricky. We don't really have to worry about this guy anymore. Oh, Blackheart, thank you. Speed upgrade's pretty good. This is a complete no-brainer. Great. Now we just need to move quickly without... taking stupid damage. go this way first. See what's back here. Item room. Okay. We don't want that. We don't really have enough money to go to the shop, so we're gonna go towards where I believe the boss room is. Which I believe, that's pretty good, is this way. Come on, spider. Let's see if I can do that. Just gotta be careful not to accidentally. There's no real way for us to get over there to get that, but we can probably get. Actually, we can probably get this guy. Pheromones, pretty useless. Excellent. Bomb for a key is not a good trade. Excellent. I am going to take this. I don't really want that. So, and we're just going to go. Okay. We got a lot of options here. That's probably not worth our time. Let's go this way first. Oh, that was pretty dumb damage. Those little monstro guys can be kind of assholes sometimes. What do we got in here? Probably nothing we want.
One. Makes you water.
That's not really anything we wanted either. Can't believe I didn't get hit there. Thank you, Samson's Chain, for that block. It's gonna be nothing that way. I'm gonna guess that this is gonna be the boss, maybe. Yeah, so this is the boss. These little guys can be kind of annoying, too. Let's go find the item room. I don't actually know what this is. Let's find out what this is. Platinum God. What is this strange new item? Sulfuric acid. 0.3 damage up. Each tier has a chance to become acidic, allowing it to break rocks, pots, and other breakable objects. Acidic tiers can also be used to open up secret rooms. Okay, I don't know if that's going to work with Mom's knife, but sure. Okay, we're gonna I'm gonna guess it doesn't work with Mom's knife. We're gonna go. I could search around more, but let's make good time. You're dead. Man, we're like beating all the odds here, aren't we? And not on that we aren't, though. Down we go again. Depths one. We're making all right time. You know what? Oh, that was bad damage. Speed down. Done. Okay, because we got keys, I'm gonna open this. That's consumables. There are no consumables on that room. Boss is probably top left. Item room is probably this way. Okay. Better charge before we go after those guys. So we can have some range. You. Samson's chain killed one of them there. Pah. I can't really do anything about that, can I? Okay, so this is the shop. Anything worth our time in here? Let's buy this. Why do I all of a sudden have reroll machines and not a donation machine? Like, what happened to my donation machine? Oh, this is pins. Seriously. Apparently I can't hit pin. Like, for the life of me. There we go. Just gonna use the two of clubs. We could use bombs to get stuff out of there. But that doesn't really seem like a good use of time. Oh! Goddamn spider sniped me. Key. Alright, yep, I was right. This is the boss room. Not a big deal. What do you think? Super secret room here? Nope. Maybe here. No, okay. Oh my god. These guys are so annoying with mom's knife. What do you think? You think we're gonna like No, we didn't beat the odds this time. That's alright. That's alright. Maybe we'll get a teleport card here. We definitely could make boss rush. Okay, we gotta check here. And we have to check here. That's the shop, probably. We don't have enough money to make use of the shop. I don't see tinted rocks. Okay. Goddamn, I walked into the fire. We really can't afford to be walking into fires. We're not doing terrible on HP, but we're not particularly doing great either. Tinted rocks, no tinted. Oh no, there is a tinted rock. I mean, the key is nice, but Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it. Okay, that's not worth. Okay, we're probably not gonna make boss rush. We haven't found a teleport card anyways. Does that... I don't... That doesn't even... I don't know. Maybe it does. Maybe they changed... Oh, they did kind of change it. It didn't used to do anything. Okay, I hope this is the right way. Okay, yeah, let's just waste that black card we just found. That's fine, too. At least we went the right way here. Yeah, let's do it. God, freaking damn it. Okay, it doesn't matter. We'll take this one. And we'll go down. Okay, this way. Where did Dingle go? Q. Temperance card. We forgot to use a devil card. Oh, well, that's fine. I guess we gotta fight Hush, so. That room always, like, psychs me out. My dumb fault. That makes it so that there is a second secret room Regular, like a second regular secret room. That was real dumb. I stood right next to that goddamn bomb. It's not gonna be in that room. I mean, I guess it could maybe be there. Nope. Okay, it's just... I can't believe I didn't get hit there. Ugh. Garbage. Garbage. With a capital G. Shit. Small rock? I will take a goddamn small rock. Okay, you seriously have to die. Oh, for fuck's sake. Should have known it wasn't going to be this way. So what do we think? Let's go this way. Not this way. We still have actually plenty of time. Don't necessarily have plenty of health to fight Hush, but, that could change, I guess. Not if I do that, it's not gonna change. Oh. Down we go. Fight Hush. Fight the Void. Probably die somewhere along the way here. Let's go ahead and open these up a while. There was some HP in there. Leo. That's the mind. That doesn't really do us a whole lot of good. Oh, now we have a donation machine again. Weird. I guess we're just gonna take this. Leo. And I'm not very good at finding the tinted rocks on some of these rooms, so I'm just gonna kinda just walk over most of those things. Okay, let's see how this goes.
The devil.
I don't have a lot of faith that this is gonna go all that well. While we have Mom's knife, we don't actually have, like, a ton of damage. Oh, for fuck's sake. I mean, we have the advantage that we can put, try and put... What? What? What just... How did we skip the main phase of Hush? Like, how did that just happen? I am... completely confused. What? I don't even know. I am okay. Well, that's great, I guess. So I think this is a good trade. If for no other reason, then it makes our permanent Polaroid invincibility work. Oh, that's much better. Thank you. This guy's gotta go. And finally, a spacebar item worth keeping. Great. Just what I wanted to do. Fight Satan! When I don't have enough HP to fight the Void. You better give me something good. Ah, I mean, it's okay. God damn it. Yep. That's not good. This is not good. We are in a world of trouble here. I think maybe we need to try and do as many non-boss rooms as possible, since most of the time, except for rooms like these, most of the time they're pretty easy. Shouldn't that have been a double charge? Anything? You're an asshole. Oh, right, I have Leo. I don't need to use bombs to open this stuff up. Just try and stack up HP. Yep. That's weird. I don't think the world card does anything for us. So, yeah, the reason we're doing this is we're hunting HP.
Judgment.
We'll try this guy. Yo, just keep stacking on as much HP as we can, and basically just hope things work out. Yeah, just get walked into by those guys. That's just great. Big room. Okay, it's not a big deal of a big room. I like that Mantra's lung works with Mom's knife now. Oh, that's worthless.
Hierophant.
Okay, let's see what's in here. Okay, this guy. We've smoked you once. The ladder. Okay. That's useful. All right, let's do this one too. Gotta not do that. Yeah, I think. I mean, the bug bag isn't ideal. I shouldn't have picked that up. But. It's too late now. Well, we're at full HP now. And I don't think I have any way to get rid of the blood bag. Or to get down to a half-heart interval, I should say. Dumb. This is not a fight that I want to have either. Great, so much for being at full HP. That's not gonna help either. And now I'm not getting permanent Polaroid invincibility! Because I'm an idiot. Pick the blood bag. Really? That does a lot of good. What do you think? You think this is the actual boss? Nope. Could be worse, though. Nope. Yeah, okay. Great. These guys are assholes. They did nerf the shit out of them, though. I think we're in trouble. I don't think we're gonna win. I think I need to try and grind out some more HP, unfortunately. Which is not particular. I don't know why I'm picking up these consumables. Yeah, I don't. Reset that one. God damn it. Okay, we have a tinted rock. It didn't give us any HP. I'm just shedding HP while trying to get more HP. So, like, that makes a whole lot of sense. Okay, this is gonna be it. Let's do it. Yeah, this is not gonna go well. Not gonna go well. I can tell you all freaking ready. Goddamn, mama, freaking Gertie. Her animation is freaking weird on this room. Oh, we totally screwed up by, picking up blood bag. Like, big time. Yeah, we're dead. That is really unfortunate. This was a fairly strong run. Not super strong, though. Just... honestly, we are 100% dead. I don't know the patterns of this... yep. Yeah, and we're dead. All right. Well, that was a good run. If you like the video, click like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.